right, Scorpio? This is it. Find the Wakatu. Extract its venom. Get out.
Remember, all we need is a sample. Good luck out there, Scorpio.
You picked up for a reason, sir. We'll get the job done. You guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Hey, the spirit walk, right?
So, you were listening?
Of course I was.
Ancestors have done for generations. Enter the fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
I'm living out what my parents and friends used to believe was mythology, just stories. I was in prison when Gran passed. I wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. CEO. Good man. Truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know that feeling. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay.
Wow. What's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Action. Having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too.
Come on, through here.
Your old job. Still, classified?
No, I can still. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the Locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Why?
Oh, the emulsion countermeasure at the sewer.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. Where are they going?
Juvies! Take him out!
Thank you. There's more of them?
Juvies have worn out their welcome.
So, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
Never got the long story about your rank. Onyx Guard fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
After all of us were fighting, I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx Exiles, they called us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose. All those years.
I'm sorry, Peter.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. Appreciate you, Jack. Swarm ahead!
Coming through!
Hold on the line! Attacking! Drop one!
Smoke!
Hunter's at the back there!
Advancing!
Who needs ammo?
That's it!
All of them. The way out is ahead. Through those doors.
Let's push on. Need a hand here.
That tree there. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really felt my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
So you joined up when Hoffman's crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Juvie's on this side! Shield is up!
Here too!
find our way to the tree.
I've got my shield.
Hey, Freddy.
What's all this debris?
A vulture. Well, that explains the debris back there.
A vulture went down on Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB force to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot?
Surrender to the cause.
They ain't friendly!
Why the hell are they attacking us?
Not a COG mission, remember?
Ah, they must be following their default directives to protect COG property.
Transgression against your bond will be
punished. No more shield!
Inside it!
Waiting for us inside.
Combative behavior is a punishable offense.
Jedi's fired!
Ready to block up!
Non-compliant identified.
See about getting that loading ramp opened up.
This'll get the door open.
More DBs!
Great! Even more unfriendly, traitorous cogbots!
Come on.
ready.
They're probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But what I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look? To the Wakatu tree from here.
This river goes right to the tree. We just need a boat. There must be one around here.
Like a boat to me, Lani.
Yes, this is it.
It's been one hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well.
Look at us now. Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Above us!
Keep them off the boat!
On the right!
Overrunning Kahani.
Me too. We're making things right, purging the swarm from this island.
Thanks, Keegan.
The flock is back!
Two of them!
You scared them off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god of Bahanu. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. How my suffering would define the true Lani. The weak or the strong. I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked your grand. Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. For the Gresh Brigade. For the memory of my CO. My grand was right. The path of my life will determine who I become. They brought me home. Here.
That goes for all of us.
You survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save it.
Looks like this is it.
Fear.
The Bokatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. That's it!
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
Scorpio?
If I don't make it, I want you to know it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.